Okay, I can see one of you. Can you comment and tell me if you can hear me or not? Also, somebody tell me if there's a way to get a link to the live stream because I can't figure it out. How do I share it? Okay, share. Tweeters. There's nobody watching. I'm just gonna wait a minute and see if anybody logs in. There's somebody. Somebody tell me, can you hear me? Maybe you can't hear me, or maybe that's why you're not answering. My dog just destroyed a toy she's had forever, and now she's harassing me because she knows I'm angry with her. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna get into it, and we will. Somebody, please comment and tell me if you can hear me, because I don't know, man. So last night we ended, this is gonna be Carol's room. This is like a hallway here. This would be like a spare room. This is gonna be like an office slash gym, I think. We already got this part put together, and Leanne, at the Hobbit Queen 1 on Twitter, she did the wallpapering, which is really special. So we're just gonna keep it because we love Hobbit Queen. Okay, so as you can see, there's this very specific thing missing. Okay, we need to add a bathroom, which we overlooked in the beginning, so. It's gonna be right here. Whoop. Stop it. Okay, so. Maybe the hallway's gonna start in a different spot. Thank you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna extend the hallway to like here. As you can tell, I'm not that good with building things. I enjoy doing it, I'm just not good at it. Get in there. It says somebody's watching, but you're not saying anything. Can you hear me? Like, please tell me yes. I don't know if you can, so let's pause for a moment. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I can officially confirm that I have audio. So maybe the record had nothing to do with it, and I'm just stupid and didn't realize what I was doing. I'm gonna go turn it back off. Okay, so I need to get rid of this wall right here. Okay, what is happening? Audio's gone. I'm having technical difficulties, in case you couldn't tell. Okay, I have figured it out. I'm just new to this, and I wasn't really sure if you guys could hear me or not. So I'm just gonna keep going. Okay, so we need some lights in there. If you were watching last night, you know I use one light. Basically it. I'm really not that good at building. I mean, I'm not that terrible, but I'm also not good at it either, I wouldn't say. So, now we can move this doorway over here. And now we have to paint. I don't even know where Leanne got that paint. Is it a wallpaper? Is a wallpaper. Okay, now this though. Is there a way to grab that? Do I really have to go search for it? What the heck? Assuming this was all this. However, where the heck is that wallpaper paint? Oh, am I on the right track? For frig's sakes. Okay, that's it. It's just because of the light flashing. I'm just gonna take a second to tweet. I can see you all loving my puppy. Okay, so I've fixed the paint in the hallway, and I've fixed the paint in there, although I just realized, dang it. Okay, I think I've got everything. Oh, there's a wall there because I painted it. But this is a bathroom, so I'm gonna put Carol Baskin. Gross. This feels Baskin-y. Then we have to fix this paint, which I think is just this one. Well, my phone's going off, so I'm gonna put it on silent. Thank you, everybody that interacts on Twitter. Okay, there's nobody watching, but that's fine because the video will upload regardless. So we're just gonna keep going. So I'm gonna add a door to the bathroom. Which one did Buddy say? it was like generic wooden door. Why am I struggling? Where is the door? Wait, if I do this... No, it's not that one. Where is it? If you're watching this and you know how to like click and copy something, please tell me because I have no idea how to do it. And I can't find the door I want. I'm really bad for this. Like they guided me to it last night, so I found it, but that's not it. What does it look like? Am I just an idiot and don't see it? Oh my god, there it is. Okay, that only took like 6 hours. So I'll put a doorway in the corner. Do we have a roof? Oh yes, that was a struggle last night that I experienced. Although I feel like this isn't trimmed, maybe. I think it was this one I used. Yeah, okay, good. I don't know if anybody's watching, but if you have any input, please give it to me because I am not good at this. So I need some tile for the bathroom, so we're gonna put some tile down. I really, really, really don't like these tiles, like any of them. So we're gonna give her just an ugly one. And we will give her like a bathroom combo, leaving it the swatch that it was. Now, is there room for the toilet and for the... Y'all, I don't know if this bathroom's big enough. Oh, God. Did not work. Ooh, how did I do that? Oh my god! I was just asking how did I do it? Shift click it. Oh my god, my life has changed forever. I have to quickly go look up what the cheat is for like move objects for Sims 4 because I've never used it. Objects. It did not work. Working. Somebody tell me what I'm doing wrong. Move objects. It says to type in BB dot space move objects. But it's not working. BB dot space. Or is it supposed to be all... There we go. Okay. Is it weird that I don't hate that? They're like attached. She had a baby toilet. Is it just me or does the move objects cheat not work the same in all versions of the game? Why am I having a struggle? Just do that and give her a bit more space. Give her a regular size friggin' toilet. There, that's fine. Okay. Are there such things as blinds in The Sims? Can you guys hear my dog snoring? Because it's cracking me up. She knows I'm mad. Hi to the one person watching. I don't know who you are, but I appreciate you. So we need blinds or something. So let's just get rid of that. Is there not normal blinds? for like a double window. Or should I just like double blind it? What makes the most sense? I guess that makes the most sense. But I don't like how it's like hiding the... surface wherever you want to put the object on top. If it let it snap to the surface, remove the surface. Alt. I don't even have an alt button. I'm using a Mac. Oh. What is the Mac version of the alt button? Option. Okay. Option move. Ah, there we go. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, I figured it out. Took me forever, but there we go. So we've got some blinds in the bathroom window so that nobody can see what she's up to because she's a secretive bitch. We're gonna give her a mirror. That's something like really obnoxious. I feel like this would be the one. I also like almost never put accessories in bathrooms. What's something ridiculous? Ooh, let's filter. Okay, I recently got the tiny living pack. Where is it? What is even hanging off of that? Or should it go like on that wall? No, the door is there. Okay. So I guess that's Carol Baskin's bathroom. Let's take a screenshot for the tweeters. Best angle to take it from. Probably right there. Is there a way to look at your screenshots in game? Just gonna do it on the laptop because why the hell not? Documents. EA. Screenshots. I need to make the icons bigger because I'm blind and I'm not wearing my glasses. There we go. So it'd be this one. Share. Oh, Twitter's not an option. It used to be in the Mac system. That is just BS. Also, I'm like the typo king. I don't even... person that hates using a trackpad on a laptop. I hate it so much. There we go. I tweeted something. Hi to the one person watching. I know I'm boring, but it was more fun last night with the Hobbit Queen here because we were like bouncing off of each other and we were hyper because we were doing a giveaway, obviously. And so I've kind of made her bedroom a little bit small, which seems weird. Let's go with this god-awful red bed. Oh my god, it's not big enough. Jesus H. Christ. Okay. Oh my God, the roof. Oh. The roof took me so long to fix last night. Is it just gonna let me fix it quickly? Of course not. Why would it? Why? Hey, S. Barry. I am doing good, actually. I worked 12 to 5 today, and it's 20 after 3, and I'm home. So... as far as my pharmacy life went today, it was pretty good. Oh yes, I forgot about these buttons. Okay. I want that corner gone. Somebody tell me how to get rid of this corner. I can't move that any further, but I could move this back. Okay, what did that even do? That is some weird looking roof right there. Why does it look like that? Yeah, man, it's 20 after 3. What time are you in, like, North America, or, like, God put you, like, where? Like, Pacific time? Wait, somebody explain why this is doing this. What is happening? It won't let me go down anymore. It won't let me go up anymore. Okay, but it's not. What happened there? Like, why is it doing this? Seattle. I've never been there, but I have a really good friend that lives just outside of Seattle. I can't even think of the name of it right now, but she lives nearby. How do I fix this gap? Does anybody know? There's only a couple people watching, but anybody? I don't know what's happening. Oh, wait. Okay. Did that do something? Because I don't like how that looks. See, it's like getting rid of. Okay, let's start over. Let's just start over. So. And maybe let's. Away, will it let me? Why isn't it letting me get rid of that? Oh, okay then. Okay, now let's try and put the roof there. Maybe that's what was messing it up. I hate how obnoxiously large these are until you, like, frig with it. Okay. Now move this back to like, ooh, what's happening? Now this stupid thing, I don't know. So long to figure this out last night. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Oh, what's happening here? See, it won't let me. How do I get rid of that? It's doing that thing again. I'm so freaking confused. Right? I don't understand. I don't get it. Like, now it's there. Is it blended in, though? Like, what the hell is that? What is that? Okay, what if I trim it? Ooh, okay. Maybe I've just discovered something really obvious. It's not that one. It's one of these ones. No. Okay, there we go. No, it's not letting me paint it. What is happening? I don't get it. Dylan, where are you? I need your help. What if you do a gabled roof over the pop-outs? Well, we can certainly try that because this doesn't seem to want to work. I don't know if it's because it's trimmed already. Like, I don't understand what the issue is. Like, I got rid of it all, I thought. Like, okay, which way? This way or this way? I'm a big fan of giving up. That's how I feel. Is this what you meant? Not this way, the other way? Because the front of the house is here. So what's gonna look better? Like that or the other way? Okay, keep this way. Okay, perfect. Okay, do I want it a little bit shorter maybe? Ah! Ooh, I don't know what that was, but it made me uncomfortable. Okay, back to here. This one. Thank you for that suggestion. Oh my god, that made life so easy. Oh, I was ready to kill someone. Now, Carol Baskin. I feel like she'd have like one of these ridiculous roofs. What do y'all think? All two of you. S. Barry. What do you think? Glass roof? Like what even is this? I don't even know what it is. Just glass roof. Eco footprint. Well, she's obviously eco-friendly. You're a Carol Baskin sympathizer. Honestly, I don't even know what to make of that whole thing. Okay, now for the whole roof. Okay, I can get on board with that. Eco Luster. Okay, I don't have Eco, but It must have included, in the last update, it must have given some, like, generic. Because it says eco footprint green. What one would look good? Do I want to just make it look like shit? Or do I want to make it look like... I mean, Carol Baskin has a lot of money, so... Not feeling the red with the green. Okay, this is the one I've chosen. Y'all tell me if it's gross. Okay, you've literally made my life because roofs, I don't know if I'm saying that properly. Literally are like the bane of my existence. Like, I struggle so much with them. That's Barry, I'm super, when in doubt, make it gabled. I literally have never used that roof before. So, it's a new one for me. I don't know why I've never used it. It just never, I guess it's because I really don't know what I'm doing. So when I try to be as basic as I can. So I usually use that weird one. I usually use this one, the hipped roof, because I find it easiest because most of my builds are pretty, like, simple. So I'm going to move this out just a slight bit, if it will let me, to cover the podium thingers. I'm going to move the door so it's more centered. So now the bed can just be here because whatever. S. Barry, I'm super interested in your take on Carol Baskin. Why are you a sympathizer? I'm not a sympathizer, but I'm just curious. Like, part of me really thinks that she, like, fed her hubby to, like, a tiger. And then another part of me is like, who would even do that? Oh my god, I've been live for almost an hour, and I've accomplished nothing other than a roof. Okay, Carol's room. I could do this, maybe. And then she can have end tables. Yes, let's do that. Okay, now end tables. Carol Baskin end tables. Like I said, I mean, this lady has money, you know it, so let's be extra ridiculous and use things that I wouldn't normally use in a build. Is that gonna make it so she can't get out the door? Is she gonna be able to get in there? I guess we'll see during gameplay. Well, after we binged it, I spent way too much time reading about her online. She actually made a blog post about the documentary and how it misrepresented her. Honestly, Netflix is famous for that. Like, she literally addresses each individual claim with receipts. See, here's my thing with it. Like, Netflix is really, like, any documentary that Netflix does, it's always biased in someone's favor. Tiger King is psychotic. So, I don't even know what his real name is. Yes, please. Yeah, Tiger King is clearly insane. And Carol Baskin was definitely my, like, quote, favorite of the series, because it just, like, everything she said made me laugh, so I just liked her. Oops. I'm so happy I figured shift click out. Yeah, like, with the Making a Murderer documentary, like, they basically ruin that cop's life, Ken or whatever. I only remember that because he has the same name as me and the really high-pitched voice guy. They essentially ruined his whole life, and I mean, I haven't quite decided how I feel about that whole documentary series, and I think there's more coming on it, but I genuinely don't believe that he did it. I don't believe he had anything to do with it, and I don't believe that Brendan Dassey had anything to do with it, but I also don't necessarily think they're being totally fair to the police involved. Like, you don't ruin somebody's life to make a documentary, in my opinion. I mean, realistically, like, I couldn't even imagine, like, imagine walking into your friend's house and there's, like, a tiger or a lion. I'm pretty sure I would drop dead, so. I don't know what I just did. Oh, okay, I deleted a light. So, we will go replay. No, I deleted the... What? What is happening? Okay, this is just gonna be like a guest room. So... No, this is gonna be the cat room. Because it's just her and her man, which we didn't actually create, so maybe I should do that. The Catch a Murderer shows. I don't generally watch murdery things. I give it. Tiger King was a necessary bit watch, though. I would drop dead. I'm pretty sure I would. Like, I know I have a friend that works for the SPCA, or now it's called Central Alberta Humane Society in Alberta. And there are legitimate, like, there are people in Canada that have these pets, exotic pets, and they're not legal here like they are in the States, to my knowledge. So when people get caught with them, it's like a big deal, like you hear about it. So this crazy room with the leaves on the wall is going to be for the cats, because you just know she's gonna have 50 cats. Where do I find cat stuff? Okay, so we're gonna put some food dishes down. Sure, matches the sand on the floor, Leanne. Okay, so cat dishes, her wicker mat. We're obviously gonna need some, like, or actually, I can just do it this way, can't I? I didn't know this little thing existed, so bear with a bitch. Okay, so cats and dogs, escape. all the things. Okay, literally, it's all lighting. I don't want lighting. I want pets. Okay, so we're gonna need to put some litter boxes in here for the exorbitant amount of cats she's likely to have. I don't know if you can hear, but my dog is literally snoring. She snores like a pig. Like, she sounds like a pig oinking when she's sleeping. Just gonna take a second and check the tweeters. Asbury Games, your tweet, I'm dead. Okay. It's kind of amazing though, like last night there was like 30 some people in the chat. You want the link here on Twitter? Probably on Twitter. I don't even know how to look at the comments on this after like I'm finished streaming, so I would say Twitter. Obviously gonna give her some obnoxious, like, okay, that does not fit there. What if this moved? And then this could come here. Maybe I'll just put a litter box in her room. That's four litter boxes, so she's clearly gonna have some cats. And when I adopt them, maybe I'll try and specifically, like look for the printed ones, like with the leopard prints and stuff. I just realized I didn't put anything on her end tables. End table paraphernalia, where be thou? Right? But you just know she has a million cats. She is Carol Baskin. She's all about the cats. So in my brain, that's totally like, okay, that's obviously too big. Oh, it still won't let me. Is there a way to raise it? Oh, dear Jesus. Okay. Is there a way to put this on the shelf? On this? Is there a way? Somebody? Anybody? How I do it. Last night they schooled me on how to like size up and down. So I have that on, and then the bracket key, like do I hit shift bracket or just like the number 9? Oh my God. You are my favorite. These are things I never knew. And I've been playing The Sims since The Sims 1. I'm sure none of that specific stuff existed in The Sims 1. But some version of it probably did. And I'm ridiculous that I didn't know this until now. Let's give her a ceiling fan. There's only one to choose from. Do you get, I'm assuming there are packs that like include ceiling fans. Bam. Okay. Dylan, I'm so ashamed. Did you watch it? Did you watch the roof part? Because it was something, let me tell you. This is how it ended up with the help of Asbury. So it didn't end up that bad, but it was a flipping struggle, I'm just gonna tell you. I'm not a good builder, hence I asked you for help. Okay, this room was originally gonna be an office, but I feel weird that there's only a bathroom off the bedroom. So let's fix that, I think, and give it like a little, not like a full bathroom, but maybe a two-piece? Okay, well, I'm just telling you, it was something to behold. Thank God for Asbury. Pull the corners out on that roof. Like, all of the corners? Here? Is this what you mean? Did I do it? Oh dear. Oh dear. I agree, it looks better. Because I guess the gabled roofs were out further. Is there a way for me to make this one piece of roof rather than the way it looks right now? I'm uncomfortable. You bitch. Okay. That's as close as I can get that. Raise it one notch so it matches the height. But now this, what the hell is this? Do I just have to re-roof it? But why is this happening? Like the ridge of the roof. I'm really cranky about this divide. What is this? Oh, that's unfortunate. Is it like that for all of them? It is. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna, like, move on. Okay. So the cat room's done. I'm gonna give it a little ensuite bathroom. Not an ensuite. That's not what I'm trying to say. Yes, I literally, my OCD, I can't handle it. What the and what the hell am I gonna do with that? That's just gonna be a little office, I guess. Okay, bathroom, tile, What did I use in the other one? Ah, yes. Let's just be generic and use the same one. Okay, I cannot. Like, Dylan, if you weren't here last night, the Hobbit Queen hopped on while I stepped out, and she designed all the walls, and I can't. I cannot. However, it was a communal project, and I can't change it, so I've just kind of changed things after the fact. Just not, like, the wallpaper she chose and stuff. Because, I mean, you know, I figure ridiculous isn't necessarily the worst thing. Okay. Ensuite. Nope, not ensuite. Two-piece. Two-piece. Basic turlet. What is that? Public washroom? What? Asbury, we did a giveaway. Hi, Morgan. We did a giveaway last night, like a flash giveaway where we were both like participating in the live stream, and we each gave away a stuff pack. She's at the Hobbit Queen 1 on Twitter if you want to follow her, or just Hobbit Queen on YouTube. It's perfect for Carol Baskin. That's who I'm trying to channel. In a respectful way, Asbury. I'm not trying to be a dick about it. Well, I'm not trying to, but I mean, I make no promises. Yes, I walk. Yes! Do it! Before you go, I'm gonna do another giveaway. But I'm gonna open it up and I'm gonna leave it open until, what's the date that I chose? Just a second. Till July 3rd. So there's going to be another giveaway done on July 3rd. Rules are going to be posted, but basically I'm going to give away like a whole bundle where I give away an EP, a GP, and an SP. That sounded ridiculous, but I'm going to give away like a bundle where you get to choose your own bundle. And the way that I'm going to do it is there's going to be Easter eggs in my future videos. So from the time I post about the giveaway until July 3rd. Okay. there's gonna be Easter eggs in each video that I'm gonna require people to find. So, I'm gonna have a lot of fun with it. And yeah, so now you know. Sorry to keep you waiting. Asbury, literally, like, I have had so much fun giving packs away. I don't know why I enjoy it so much. It's costing me a fortune, but, like, I don't know if you, what prices are like, where you're from, but, like, an expansion pack for me, if it's not on sale, is $51.99, and with tax, it's $62. So, I mean, it's costing me a fortune, but the reactions I get from people are totally worth it. So, I'm gonna put little Easter eggs in each video. So, like, and each time I post a video, I will post what that is so that you can grab a screen cap of it and, it'll enter you in. So, I think what I'll do is, you can still enter if you're not finding the Easter eggs in the videos, but if you find, usually $39.99 or $49 US. Oh, actually, with the exchange, I guess they're pretty much the same. I actually thought they were cheaper for you guys in the States. It's probably the eco one. Yeah, so, like, you can still participate if you don't watch the videos, but each Easter egg you find will put you in for an extra ballot, basically. So, it'll give you more chances to win. But there'll be more details. I'll post all about it. I just wanted to, like, throw it out there before you left. I'm sorry for keeping you. Also, if you're watching this and you're not following at Carl Dillinson, go do it, because he's my bae. Oh, the dog's hearing something. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, I mean, I appreciate one view on a video, so... Okay, we'll put a little office in here where she's gonna do all her dirty business dealings. And it's private. For some reason, like, these... Oh, there's somebody ringing my doorbell. One moment. There's somebody at the door. Bye, Carl. Dylan. Bye, Dylan. There was actually nobody at the door. It was my boyfriend logging into the pet. We have something called a pet bow or pawbo? Pawbo. And it lets us log in to check on our dog when we're not home. Anyways, okay, office. Yeah, I was about to say that I get super confused with these icons. I don't know why. They're pretty self-explanatory, but like... For the study icon, I feel like it should be like a computer, but, you know, that's just me. Okay, that looks like something ridiculous. I don't think I've ever seen this before or noticed it. I like using this one because it looks like a Mac to me. Even though, like, pretty much every computer ever now is just strictly a monitor. Yeah, the Pawbo's pretty awesome, but it rings a doorbell when we log in, so it, I literally thought somebody was at the door. But it was just him because he didn't realize I got off early. Okay, we're almost done. I won't keep you guys much longer. Actually, we might actually be done. Okay. We have to fix that, which is... Wow, that was a lucky guess. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, I think that's it for Carol Baskin. She hasn't actually, like... Okay, I'm gonna save because I'm paranoid. I literally save my game, like, every 5 minutes. Is that just me? The dog's whining now because she's heard her dad and he's not actually here. yeah, I think that's good. I'm gonna leave it up to Miss Hobbit Queen to decide. I hate the grid. Okay. I'm gonna leave it up to Miss Hobbit Queen to decide for sure. I do wanna put, like, what if I'm ridiculous? Okay, that's literally the same fence. They don't really have a fence that I'm looking for. Sure, why not? Jesus. My wife installed an autosave mod because I forget so much. Seriously, like, I'm really paranoid, and with the Mac system, like, I don't know how it is with Windows, but it can be really fussy. Like, if you try to do, because I'm like a psycho, I call myself a psycho clicker, because I'm constantly clicking the buttons, even if I'm not actually trying to do something. So, sometimes, like, I overwhelm the computer with commands and it does confuse it a little bit. Oh no, they're not gonna be symmetrical, no. Well, we could just get rid of this. Okay, there's... Are you kidding me? There's no gate for that fence. Which I really annoys me. Whatever, here we go. So, if you can't tell what I'm doing, I am literally creating what I'm going to pretend is like a tiger enclosure. The gates are a whole mess. Yeah, they look nothing like... Which one should I use? Is there a better one? Like, which one would go better? That's like friggin' identical. Is it this one? Why is there not a gate that matches that fence? It annoys me so much. Oh, apparently this is a thing. Great. Do you guys see one that would look better? Like, should I just... They're all so big. I don't want it that big. Okay, what about this? Why did I start doing this? Because now it's like a whole thing. Okay, delete. Also, why? Guys, I am loving these new, like, random key, like, I had no idea that these, like, shortcuts existed. Do you know how much time I spent, like, unnecessarily, like, like, I'm so irritated with myself. Last one. Okay. Okay, so this would be like, quote, a tiger enclosure. Or I can like make her make a bunch of cats mate, and I don't really know what I'm gonna do with it. is anybody still watching? Okay, I still have a couple of you. So, that's it. Like, I'm done. Oh, no, I'm lying. I'm gonna move the mailbox because that's the dumbest place ever. There we go. So, I think I'm gonna keep streaming with this because... this is the one that Leanne and I started last night, or Hobbit Queen. I'm not sure, but it's possible that those fences won't hold in the pets. Just a heads up, I can't remember. Like that specific fence, or fences in general? Because I know if I lock the gates for pets, like usually they can't get out. Am I mistaken? Like, let's say I had cats and they bred and then there were kittens and I, like, put one kitten per, like, thing here. And then I'm pretty sure people can adopt from you, right? Or am I thinking of, like, a different version of The Sims? The short fences in general. I mean, you're not wrong. They could probably... So I'll have to look at that, like, if during, like, a Let's Play... If they're able to get out, then I'll just have to, like, make the fence a different fence. I just liked that one because it was minimalistic and the closest resembling, like, a zoo fence. Like, there's no chain link fence in here. There might be if I get a different expansion, maybe. However, I'm too busy giving things away, so you'll have to test it at my work. Yeah, I'll test it out and see if it works, and if not, like, I'll put a different fence in. So that's it. Let's make her, before I leave, I'm gonna make her fill all of the pet bowls. And... plan before I leave. We will adopt our first... I think it lets you hire three. Also, this right here. Are y'all still with me? Yes. Okay. This is the coolest feature. I don't know, like, who decided that this should be in here, but I've never seen it until that last update, and it's so cool. Power, store, or auto sell. Water. I mean, I don't know what any of this means. I'm assuming it was built into the game to accompany Eco Lifestyle, but, like, I don't have Eco Lifestyle, so... I don't know. Okay, we have to pick three. There's one. Okay, its name is Meow Meow. It's a kitten female, non-spayed, so that's cool. Fabio, neutered. But that's fine, because technically I can unneuter. Hasley would be the only other... I don't really like that one. Sorry, Hasley. I don't mean anything personal by it. Sorry about it. Let's go with Patches. So, Fabio, Patches, and Meow Meow. So, one female, two males. Fabio maybe can just be, like, a pet because... Oh my god, I was at work the other day and somebody was talking. I'm a pharmacy technician. And one of our patients was talking about how their husband had just had a vasectomy. And for some reason, it felt appropriate for me to say, oh, he got fixed. And then we both just kind of looked at each other in stunned silence. I'm really, like, my mom is a... really stunned person. Wish y'all could meet her someday. Maybe I'll, like, introduce her on the stream if I'm ever allowed to see her again because of COVID. I can't right now. Okay, where are they? Oh, there's one. Let's adopt you. Yeah, so that came out of my mouth and we both just kind of looked at each other and we were like, okay. And they laughed. I laughed. It was okay. But it was just the first thing that came to mind. Baskin is the last name, clearly. Yep. We're adopting. Fabio is adopted. Baskin. And then where'd the other one go? She's hungry. She's like starving and I'm ignoring it. Okay, so we got three of the pets. We've got three so far. Meow Meow Baskin. And then I'm gonna go lock door for all pets. So you biatch. I should have paused it. Okay, there. So now the pets can't get out this door, but they can get out this one back here. So they can go out into the yard and run around, whatever. But they can't get out the front door. So that's really all I care about. All right, so that's it. That's Carol Baskin's house. I have no idea what her house looks like in real life. I should actually go look at it. Meow, meow, Baskin. I didn't even think about it, but that was the pre-existing name. So, I mean, YOLO. So that's it. That's the end of the live stream. I might hop back on later. It's only 20 after 4. I might hop on in the evening when more people are, like, off work slash It's evening where a lot of Twitter followers are, like overseas in the Europe area. So you may see me log back in later. But I really appreciate everybody that logged in. I hope you enjoy. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just having fun doing it. So, I'm gonna stop the stream. Thank you for watching. See you soon.